Hello, and thanks so much for watching Proactive New York. I'm Christine Corrado. Joining me right now is Gerry Trapasso, CEO at Eden Empire. Gerry, it's great to meet you. How are you?
I'm doing amazing, and it's great to meet you as well.
That's great to hear. Gerry, the company began trading its shares on the Canadian Securities Exchange just this month. Can you give us an introduction to Eden Empire?
Sure. Eden Empire is a retail brand, and we come with over 10 years experience with the rollouts across country in 2021. And we look to expand to the U.S. where we've secured a Michigan license.
And why Michigan?
It entered a rec market. So we're targeted toward recreational use. We are a recreational brand, a street style urban hip hop feel, which I believe is a miss in the current industry. And in a state that did over $1 billion in sales last year, with only half the state coming on to rec and the other half staying in medical, it looks advantageous for us to move forward.
So can you give us a bit more detail into your strategy into launching into Michigan? What does that look like?
Vertical integration. So in Canada, we were forced to choose retail or production, and we can't do both. In the US and Michigan specific, we can operate from seed to sale. So we can get our cultivation licenses, our extraction and retail, giving us higher gross profit margins. And for our company and our management, that's where the passion lies. That's where the fun is. And that's how we secure brand integrity.
And just speaking of Canada, what kind of licenses do you already have in place? I know that you have some licenses in British Columbia. Is that right?
Correct. So we currently sit with 7 licenses in BC. We have a license in Manitoba, and we have 2 coming online in Ontario. The first to come online is going to be Winnipeg, and we open on February 6th, which will be our first launch of a location.
And what makes your retail operations, I guess, unique to others in the space right now?
For our team, we come with over 10 years experience of actually in the industry, and we have looked towards a niche market again. So again, that street style urban feel, I believe all the places that I visited in North America, so on both sides of the border, are very spa-like, very Apple store-like, which is great. And that's been a vision of many companies, whereas we're on the totally opposite end of that. We're cannabis connoisseurs going after a mature market. It's kind of just been around for 50, 60, 70 years with daily consumers coming through our doors.
And we are still in a pandemic. So I guess, are you concerned at all that, you know, the coronavirus might affect people coming into the store? Have you thought about that?
Yeah, I definitely believe there's an impact. Delivery is a huge help. So in Manitoba, we're launching our first location. Delivery is available, as well as in Michigan as well. So as we started this years ago, Vancouver has its retail play. Delivery comes with retail locations, and the States is right on board as well. So they have curbside pickup and door-to-door delivery.
And with your launch into Michigan, what's the kind of time frame for that? Do you have that in place yet?
Absolutely. So we have our store opening in Q2. And it's in Battle Creek, and it's 90% in the way of construction. And we just look for a final stamp of approval for investigators to come through, essentially saying you did what you said you were going to do, and your floor plans look great, and away we go.
And besides the launch into the U.S. and your strategy to increase footprint in Canada, what else should investors look out for in 2021?
Eden Empire becoming an MSO. So we want to become a multi-state operator, and we have the teams to do so. One of the things for us is being in the industry and having a great network throughout the U.S. The people that we're looking for have been in this industry for quite a long time. So when you look to access growers or people who can actually extract and bring on great product, we have key states that those people reside in and are excited to jump on board.
Well, definitely looking forward to following the story, Gerry. Thanks so much.
Awesome. Thank you, Christine.